Hello friends, my name is Shantinath. Today we will discuss about the small topic called pressure relief valve from unit 5 hydraulic system. So this pressure relief valve, the definition of pressure relief valve is, it is a kind of a closed valve which is used to limit the pressure or to prevent the over pressurization. We'll understand when we see the construction and working. We have to draw both the diagrams in exam. So first point in construction and working is that it consists of an adjustable screw, a spring and a puppet, etc. Second point, the adjustable screw is provided to vary the spring force so that valve can be open and closed over a specified range of a pressure. So third point is, the puppet is attached to the spring and it is placed inside the valve body. So fourth point and fifth point, we have two cases. Case 1 is inlet pressure is less than the spring force. Case 2, inlet pressure is more than the spring force. So let's discuss about the case 1. So if inlet pressure is less than the spring force, then the puppet is closed, or we can say valve is closed, so that the flow of fluid is directly entering into the system. So you can write like this. So in case 2, inlet pressure is more than the spring force. That is, when the inlet pressure is more than the spring force, then the valve is said to be open. So here the valve is said to be closed. So here the valve is said to be open. That is, excessive amount of pressure lifts the puppet, so that excessive amount of pressure can be passed out and it is thrown to the atmosphere. So this is all about the pressure relief valve. Hope you understood.